The wildfire on the Iseleta Pueblo is now more than 100 acres in size. This is video from Sky News 13 yesterday, shortly after the fire began on agricultural land. The flames spread quickly into the bosque, burning trees and the dry brush on both sides of the river. The fire is now about 30% contained. No homes or structures have burned. Fire crews are expecting calmer conditions today. Yesterday, the wind was gusting as high as 30 miles an hour.